The CV90 User Group has been a very big importance for Denmark. I think Holland was the first to get the vehicle, and we were second. We still today have a very close relationship to the Dutch users. It was valuable to be able to learn from the Dutch experiences.
The best quality is its superb protection for the crew and the dismounted infantry. It is the firepower. And of course, it is also the simplicity of the vehicle, which makes it easy to do maintenance and to keep it serviceable. It is a killing machine. For 35 tons, with a high power gun, capable of meeting any adversary you can think of in this world.
And now, especially Estonia is coming into the group, and we learn from each other all the time. And we have a network on a low level. So if I have a problem today, I just write a Dutch colleague and the other way around. So the knowledge sharing is huge within the user group, and it's very valuable.